Good afternoon, all of you. I suppose you're aware that the Secretary of Higher Education, Mrs. Vibha Puri Das, is visiting the Institute. She inaugurated a conference today morning. And Professor Kannan Maudgalya, who is the coordinator of all national mission projects here, had requested her to come and visit some of the activities. Now, she, depending upon the time available to her, she'll probably go to different labs. But if she does not have enough time, we thought at least she should see the full working force that is operating all these projects. And that's the reason why we requested all of you to assemble here. Welcome, ma'am. Fine, thank you. We are all excited. Come, come, come. Ali, welcome. Come. So good afternoon, everybody. To begin with, in the Indian style, I would request our director, Professor Devang Khakkar, to welcome the secretary. I would also request the coordinator of all the national mission projects in IIT, Professor Kannan Maudgalya, to welcome the director and the dean. Is called anticipatory planning. So thank you very much, madam, for finding time. We had first thought of taking you around the labs, and I hope you'll have some time to visit at least a couple of the labs. But okay, we'll skip the labs. We suspected that might happen, but I wanted to sort of demonstrate to you that while you might be seeing some of us in the meetings in Delhi and so on, but the way IIT Bombay has been able to successfully deliver the projects is an extremely large and competent workforce. It has taken us several years to assemble this team, and they work in different ranges. So what I'll do is I'll briefly mention the names of the projects on which different people are working, and I'll just ask them to raise their hands so that you know which are the people who are working there. Professor Kannan, would you like to do the honors? You will start with your, if you have your staff here.
We'll start with Professor Patek.
okay. So we have a team which actually executes those 1,000 teacher training program. The AVU team and the video team, which also does the video editing, is led by Sajjan Dixit. And we have a team which has developed those affordable clicker devices. We have the next version now, in fact, we'll be translating that into Akash. These people develop hardware and software and release it in open source. We have another team which has developed a tool called Proximity, which converts the recorded open source audio-video lectures into individual e-learning interactive lessons, which are then published on web, and they can even go to the Akash thing. These are mainly the people who work under my project. Professor Sridhar Iyer, who runs an extensive group which works on educational animations. There is a team which again has expanded an open source software tool and then used it to create animations. They continue to do that. There is a Professor Kavi Arya, builds low-cost, affordable robotic devices which are used for electronic experimentation at various levels. Professor Ravi Puvaiya runs a large group which develops standardization of web contents developed from a design point of view. So it's a design courses. We have open source software development group, Madhu Bellur and Prabhu Ramchandran. And Mr. Ashokan is there. He has been our advisor. He does not, unfortunately, work for IIT Bombay. We someday hope that he will. And I'll just tell you, madam, that
who is finished? Our
yeah, please. His group, the main group. Yes.
So we have two, three activities. One of them was to record classroom lectures and deliver them as 40-hour long courses, and then we have spoken tutorials as one of the activity. We also have virtual labs. Shishir Jha is the one who looked at copyright thing. In fact, that didn't evolve, but we would want that to become a national effort with him coordinating. So that's our.
Good, thank you.
Unukata team. He was there, in fact.
Spoken to her.
He was there yesterday, in fact, to the standing committee for a second installment. He wants to create barefoot accountants. For every village, there should be one accountant, and he is developing a software for that, open source, funded by this mission.
And in conclusion, I will say this, ma'am. One of the reasons why we are able to do all this is an extraordinary system created by the institute under the aegis of our Dean R&D's office, which permits us to follow all processes but quickly recruit. They permit us to enhance the skills of the people by permitting them to attend conferences, extend their competence by doing courses. We even pay their fees if they are doing a useful course and so on. And I can very proudly tell you that what you see here are a whole lot of committed people. We have seen during hustle bustles of either conductor workshops or the clicker distribution or whatever, people have worked day and night. They work for a cause here, and we are very happy to produce them before you. I would like you to briefly address them, ma'am.
Professor Kakar, Professor Contractor, Professor Patak, Professor Kanan Modgalya, and friends. Actually, I'm very happy to be here this afternoon. I didn't expect to see so many of you here, but for the last couple of months at least, I have been a kind of brand promotion exercise for the talk to a teacher, the spoken tutorial, and we've tried to put this program, seeing the fantastic amount of work that has already happened in this sector under NMEICT and through the effort of all of you. The fact that you could reach out to 10,000 teachers, and that was a program that I was very happy to be part of. But now, having seen this, I think we need to go much, much bigger. And we are building in, even in the next financial year, a tough target of reaching out to at least 1 lakh teachers within 1 year. And we will need to develop the blueprint, what kind of discipline mix we will be taking up, what methodology will be followed, and how many institutions, how many universities, colleges we'll be able to reach out to. So I know that you mentioned altogether how many teams? Seven teams. So I'm talking about only one of those teams. And I am conscious that there is so much more work that is happening. And while I've been witness to some of the programs as part of the PAB, the Project Approval Board sanctioning mechanism, but obviously I know very little about all that you are involved with. But this is only to say that the work that you've done is very well appreciated, and we value the quality of work, the dedication that you've brought to the work. And I'm sure as the number and range of people who benefit from your program across the country increases, you will have increasingly larger and larger number of admirers and sort of followers. So my best wishes to the various programs that you are all involved with. And my compliments to the team here, Professor, led very ably by Professor Patak and Professor Kanan, and of course under the guidance and able leadership of the director and the dean. I will look forward to seeing and hearing many more of your success stories, and not just hearing but also seeing the results on the ground, so that all those teachers waiting in the different parts of the country for a dose of capacity building, for some new initiatives, will not have to wait any longer. So the next year's the teacher's mission that is going to be launched as part of the 12th plan will sort of begin with IIT Bombay. Thank you very much.
Those encouraging words. May I request Professor Devang Kakkar to say a few words.
Good afternoon. It's really a pleasure to have you, madam, here. And I think you can see for yourself the scale of the effort that is going on in this really perhaps one of the most important programs for the country. Because I think education is something that will really take the country forward. And using modern tools for promoting education, I think, is something that we have to do, both from the point of view of the speed with which we can reach people and, of course, the cost at which we can reach people. The whole institute is proud of the work that you are doing. I would say just do more and all the best. Thank you.
I'll just take two more minutes. One very important component I forgot to mention specifically. Currently, we operate under the aegis of our interdisciplinary program on education technology. We have a faculty colleague who has joined us, Professor Sahana Murthy. I thought I saw her here. She is going to conduct a workshop for teachers for 2 days on writing good technical papers for conferences, engineering college teachers, because they are not good at doing this. And I must tell you that Professor Kakkar has been personally promoting this activity where IIT Bombay's contribution can be visibly seen by the community across the country, because for many years there was a feeling that the IIT system stays away. Thanks to his leadership, he has said that no, we must make these efforts. And we have figured out that there are hard research problems to be solved, in fact, and that is what people are working on. More research problems will come. Only yesterday we had a meeting with Professor Zuzavasi, myself, Professor Tembe, Professor Kannan, and one new entrant into this scheme, Professor Vikram Gadre, a highly acclaimed researcher and a great teacher from IIT Bombay, who has agreed to lead a segment of what you call the high-end video-related issues and, of course, giving an immersive experience for future. So all in all, we are committed, and thanks for your encouraging words. If we have done something which you find of usage, in next 5 years, you will find this team delivering far more up to your expectations and up to the expectations of the nation. Thank you so much.